Mental Health Month, so we are doing a series for that, and that today the topic is employee well-being, and it's depression and stress management for employee well-being. So what is depression? Depression is a disorder that affects a person's ability to eat, sleep, feel pleasure and function in everyday life. The affected feel an overwhelming sadness most of the time. Depression affects the mind and the body. So the energy levels feel, you feel depleted, you feel numb, you feel apathetic, you feel alienated, you feel isolated, and you feel anxious, restless, unstable, obsessed, stressed out, and self-conscious. There's such a thing as hidden depression, and it involves being a perfectionist, heightened or excessive sense of responsibility, difficulty with accepting, worrying need for control, intense focus on tasks, active concern about the well-being of others, discounts or dismisses hurt or abuse from the past, accompanying mental health issues, a strong belief in counting your blessings, and intimate relationships may be difficult to go on for a longer period of time. So men and women deal with depression differently. Where men are concerned, they are more likely to turn to drugs, to alcohol, eat less and lose weight, sleep less, become irritable, become prone to sudden anger issues, lose emotional control, take unnecessary risks, behave aggressively, acknowledge a loss of interest in work and hobbies, and successfully commit suicide. So when we say successfully commit suicide, it means that men are more likely to choose successful means of committing suicide, whereas women are more likely to choose less harmful means of suicide attempts. Women feel more guilty, feel sad, feel helpless, sleep more, eat more and gain weight, attempt suicide but usually fail. So in order to get rid of depression, in order to deal with depression, you need to believe in recovery. You need to get professional help and never attempt to commit suicide. Go outside, have fresh air, do something you never have done before. Go on an adventure and explore. Make sure you have your own free time. Your own space is essential. Know that you are beautiful and you deserve to stay in this world. You can do it, and so can everyone else. Sleep more. Listen to music, have tea, books, sunsets, creating, long walks, laughter, hugs, dreaming, road trips, fun, love. Do anything that gives you enjoyment. There are brain foods that help combat depression. That's vitamin E, beans and chickpeas, blueberries and grapes, green leafy vegetables and sweet potatoes, vitamin B12. Good sleep, intellectual stimulation and exercise.